We're the ones who are fighting and dying in Iraq.
We're students trying to get a good education.
And decent jobs.
We're committed to improving the environment.
We want to be able to take care of our parents.
We're your sons.
And daughters.
And grandchildren. Please listen to us.
We're voting for Barack Obama.
We want a president who can bring us all together.